Accused of beating a disabled woman and stabbing her brother. This is Robert O'Brien. Police say he attacked Deborah Bowling when she answered the door at her home in Newport. O'Brien was wearing a mask. Police say he bit the woman's brother, sliced his arm, and stabbed him in the chest. Bowling suffered a black eye. O'Brien is locked up in the Kenton County Jail tonight.